Most nights, I get to sleep listening to spoken word poetry. Most of the time, I don't listen to the words themselves. I listen to the breaks, the blanks, the breaths, the pauses, the spaces, the delivery, the flow, the rhythm. And it relaxes me a lot. One day I hope I'll be able to write the same kind of chilled poetry. The kind that relaxes you. The kind that slow your senses down and lets the mind take over. Most nights, I go to sleep listening to